So, what's up, guys? Great Dog is here. Today, I'm walking my dog. I thought this could be just a relaxing video, you know. Nothing particular, but if you end up enjoying this type of content, let me know. I'm not going to say a lot of things in this video because I don't want people to think I'm crazy talking to myself here. So there's nobody outside but a couple of people, and maybe they will also be looking out the windows and shit. And walk past the school and the school playground. Actually, I can show you around. I'm not the only one going to show my dog. So there was a school and shit, and here is the playground. As you can see, there's not a lot of people, actually nobody. I mean, in Germany, it's actually a kind of calm town where I am right now. That's great, actually. I have to go this way because a woman was coming our way. And actually, it's a public place, so I'm sure she wouldn't mind me recording her. Maybe she would, I wouldn't give a shit. So like I said, public area. I can record whenever I want. So yeah, that was the school. And yeah, these are some houses. And yeah, it's kind of a nice place, if you ask me. Trees and bushes. Well, where are you going? Okay. This is where we are going now. He wants to come at least. Stop peeing every 5 seconds. He's a good boy though. We love him. Here's another closer look at the playground. Not a lot of stuff you can use when you bring your child here. Not a lot of entertainment, what I'm going to say. Probably need to renew this whole thing here because it's old and it's everything made out of wood. No wonder it's gonna fall apart one day. That's an idiot right there. With his bike. True profession. Oh shit. So, that is the longest way I walked today. And turned, take a turn at the playground and came around this way. Why the fuck not, should we say.
people in this part of town are mostly elderly people. They are not coming out to the streets often. I barely saw people. I sometimes see parents with a child, like I said before, to come to the playground, go to the school, but mostly the students are not from my city, so they come here with the bus from somewhere else, which is the same thing I did, because there's no school where I could go in this town. I'm gonna show you over time when I'm turning around how the place looked like where we came from. I wish I could show you the street as well, but and the view, but I think I'll get another chance to show that to you right after we get to another angle, because there will be another bridge just behind these bushes where I can show you the mountains, and maybe when I show that you will know where I live. Maybe if you are, you know, around this place, you'll get me. But maybe not. Actually, I ain't sure. It's gonna be too much of a hint, right? I'm just gonna show you the view of this. And there's still some activists around here, which I don't know about, so I don't know me. That's gonna be the end of the journey here. So many places are in the entrance. Enjoy this. I'm showing you around my town. I was like to do this. Subscribe, like, and so on. Check out my other videos. Wait, we can't go this way, we have to go the other way because they are building stuff here. So, see you guys next time. I'm out. Come this way, boy. We can't go that way.